This landscape on Mars looks like a lacy honeycomb or a spider web. But the unusual polygon-shaped features aren't created by Martian bees or spiders, they are actually formed from an ongoing process of seasonal change from created from water ice and carbon dioxide. The HiRISE camera on the Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter has seen a lot of polygon shapes in the years since 2006 when it went into orbit of Mars. Image credit, NASA/JPL-Caltech/UArizona.